We begin with our project economy coverage, and it was a big gamble for the Oxford area, and this week thousands are expected to visit the Oxford casino.
It opened its doors exactly a year ago today. WMTW News 8's Thema Ponton live in Oxford for us this morning to tell us about the past year, but also what's ahead for the casino. Good morning, Thema.
Well, good morning, Shannon and Aaron. More than a million people have come here to the Oxford Casino this year, and by next year, it could have a new owner. Now, in March, Churchill Downs announced that it wants to buy the casino from Black Bear Entertainment for $160 million. Now, it still needs to submit an application to operate in Maine. That decision may not come until this fall. The casino employs 450 people, and according to the casino, Mainers make up 90% of its workforce. A spokesperson says it has generated more than $23.8 million in tax revenue through table games and slot machines. And while the casino has been open, it's hit a few snags. One of them was a dispute over the environmental impact of the building project. Last July, a state Supreme Court judge ruled the Maine Board of Environmental Protection violated state law when it only considered the impact of the first phase of the casino and not the whole building project. The judge ordered the BEP to go through the review process from the beginning. And while the casino was in danger of closing, the judge allowed it to stay open. Now, to mark its one-year anniversary, the casino is giving away free T-shirts and the chance to win a Corvette. Live in Oxford, I'm Thema Ponton, WMTW News 8.